Wow. What's up, everybody? Zerofold here, back with some more Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. And if I could just find what I was looking for here, paste that. I plan Breath of the Wild. Yoink. Take this. Copy. Paste. And boom. Good to go. Let me do one more. Oh yeah, I got a new phone, by the way. Pretty cool. My old phone was, like, breaking to pieces, so, yeah. That's my Linko. I'm very bad at hitting the space on this new phone. Sorry, I'm just letting people know that I'm streaming. There we go. Cool. I think we're golden. Alright, let's get this started. Cool. Oh, I almost forgot to open up Twitch. That'd be a good idea. Okay, cool. I think we're good. Oh, my screen's going into sleep mode. Snore. Sleep mode. Oh shit, I forgot my light. All you see is fuzzies down there. You're not supposed to see fuzzies. You're supposed to see nothing. Yo, look at this. Look at this hair. Look at this hair. Tell me that's not gorgeous. Tell me that's not gorgeous. Look at the colors. Okay? Yeah. It's like a field of, like, wheat. Yeah, okay? That's what it looks like. You wish you had hair this pretty. Just saying. Anyway. What was I doing? Right, I found the other fairy. I got the climbing gear. Like, the full climbing gear off-cam. Funny enough, the flavor text on the boots says it has non-slip shoes. It is now raining, where you slip on it. Right? When it rains, when you slip on the wall. Non-slip. But then again, non-slip doesn't mean you won't slip at all, because, like, non-slip shoes that they give you for, like, working in food service, you know, you still slip. I had non-slip shoes in, like, a kitchen with grease, and I busted my ass, so, yeah, they don't really work. That's right, non-slip shoe companies, I'm coming after you. You better watch it. I'm kidding. Where am I? Anyway. What was I doing? Oh yeah. I need to figure out where to find electric keys. Electric keys, because I need, like, 13 wings. That was the number. I need, like, 13 wings. And the reason why I need 13 wings is for... God damn it, I'm reversed. That armor. The armor I'm currently wearing? All of that. Yeah. I can't go beyond my screen limitations. But yeah, the full set of the climbing gear gets a special bonus. Where if you have all level 2, you get stamina usage reduction while climbing. Which, as we all know, I climb a lot. I fall off the wall a lot. So this would be a very, very good thing to have. Just saying. Anyway. Right, I gotta look that up. That's not normal again. Okay. Okay. Let's see, okay, BOTW, electric keys. Where can I farm electric keys? East Nakuta, Lanryu, Great Spring, and Garuda Desert. I don't have Garuda Desert, but I know East Nakuta, Lanryu, and Lanryu, yeah. My brain's, like, not working entirely. Okay, so Lanryu, Great Spring. Okay. This area? So if I go from Effinent and fly Dumbo style. Oof, my back. Man, it hurts so much from carrying this stream. I'm kidding. Kidding. Still kidding. But I do want this water, though. Give me that. Ah, yes. The comically large bottle. Delicious. So, let's see here. Is that the way? I think so. Suppose. Wait. Do I have wooden weapons? I know better now. The only weapon I have would be this. That's wooden. Okay. I don't have any wooden shields, so I'm just going to take it off. And then we'll go with... this set. Okay. What the fuck? Why am I... Oh my goodness, his headphones are in the way. Get out. Okay. They're, like, literally in the way. It's super annoying. Almost as annoying as my... Ooh. Did I plug it in? Is it plugged in? Well, yeah, obviously it is. I wouldn't be able to stream right now if it was not. Why? I'm just gonna, like, power off my phone. Anyways. Alright. We have no metal on us. That is the point, because if we have metal on us, well... Oh, look, I can see a metal electric keys already. Right there. They're right there. They're literally right there. Anyway, metal conducts electricity, as we all know, scientifically. But it also applies to this game. Hence why I'm trying to be... What the flying... Okay. Hi, how's it going? Please don't zap me. Where's that fire rod? Like fire? I like fire. Here, have some more. Here, have some more. What? That's right. That's right, homie. Ah. I love nature. Ooh. Can I just, like, start a campfire? I am on fire. I'm currently on fire. Ooh, that's cool. What's that? Ooh, hey. That's handy. Do I have any ingredients to prevent lightning damage? I wonder. I don't think I do. Oh, I do. Hold. Volt fruit. Okay. Yellow chew jelly. And then key swings? Or, fuck it. I'm gonna waste ingredients. Delicious. Well, I fucked that up. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm not doing that. All right. Oh, you know what? I should cook in general because I need more consumables. Let's see. I've got a lot of prime meat, so let's go ahead and just like take that. Endura carrot. Iron shroom. Armoranth. Armored carp. Lots of armor. Let's go. That didn't do defense. What the f- I just. This game's an asshole sometimes. I was so confident it was gonna make, like, high defense. Alright, let's do that. I'll do a few of those. Always gotta prepare for your journey. And these are few and far between, so I like to make sure that I'm good when I get one of these. They're not super good, but I mean, considering how much they heal normally, it's pretty decent. Yeah, I have a lot of these actually. Link's just kind of like cavemanning over all these sautéed nuts. Alright. I think we're pretty good. Increases attack power. Mighty fried greens. Does it not heal hearts? They don't. Okay. Anything else I want to cook before I am done here? How about just do it? What happened if I just cooked it with fairies? Let me not do that. Here, take some Hyrule herbs too. There you go. No, whatever. Okay. Maybe I should just sear some prime meat instead. Alright, we got plenty of dishes. Good stuff. Now then, this is the Zora's area, right? Great Spring. What would be. I have a weapon here that was wooden, yeah. I didn't heal. I did all that and I did not heal. Oh, hey, score. Oh, score for sure. Haha. This ought to be fun. Awesome. GG. So it doesn't look like the whole thing applies. Said as well. Wait. West Nekluta. Wasn't it East Nekluta? Hold on. I have it tracking it too. Dueling Peak Stable. Really? Wouldn't this just be East Nekluta right here? Nekluta C. Somewhere over here, yeah? Hmm. I'm not 100% sure. Hold on. Let me just look it up on my PC. Of course. Lanryu Desert. Lanryu Desert. Oh, it's Skyward Sword. Wasn't there a tower that I found nearby that had a lot of them? East Nekluta. Well, if that's Nekluta, that's West Nekluta. East Nekluta is going to be over here, yeah? I guess around Hateno. Hateno Tower? Maybe. Gotta find a place to really farm them. Oh, there's a YouTube video. I'm gonna mute it. Bank of Wishes? Oh. Okay. Okay, yes, I get it. Can you get on with it? Whoa. There's a whole shit ton of them. Okay, hold on. I have been convinced. Bank of Wishes. There. Yeah? So I can fly there from here. Yo. This location, though. Actually ridiculous. Alright, so, sorry, my hands are dry. I need to get lotion. Let's see. Right here. There's like a little path here somewhere. Gonna mark it with pink. Alright, that away. Yeah? So. Ooh, it's pinging like crazy. Right, electric keys are nocturnal. Now, there should be a cave around here. Supposedly. Here it is. This is it. There they are. Oh, Link, come on, get out of there. Fuck it. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell. I almost got all of them right there. That was amazing. Does this work on this? Oh, this works on this. So now I know. Giant, great clubs, whatever. Work on those. Very cool. I'm getting messages, and I'm not sure why. Hang on. Weird. Alright. Now then. Let's go back up there. Because as I was flying down, it said I had some. And all I need is a couple more now. What the fuck, dude? Oh, okay. That's what it was. Yep. Pretty soon I'll have my level 2 gear. Alright, so in the direction of the green. Weird. I said there were some before. No, it's not picking any up. I'm getting a bajillion updates and alerts right now, and it's really annoying. Stop it. Good grief. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. So many alerts. Alright. Well, I guess I'll keep flying this way until I find a ping. Thank you. That's unusual. Well, that's one spot, but oh, there's another one. Hold on. North of Riola Springs. Okay. Riola Spring. Where would that be? Okay. West Nicluda. It can be found to the south of Mount Fiora. I wish I could find the map. What? Connected by Fiora Falls. Oh, cool. View image. So from that tower there. Wait, what? What? Am I at a village? Oh, I'm missing a whole piece of land. If Ateno village is there. Oh, I see. I'm missing a whole lot. Okay, so let's go get that then. What would be the closest to that one? Now I understand. Now I understand. Okay. I didn't know about the, like, electric hitting the metal equipment thing before. Until, like, much, much later, and then I was like, oh, that's so stupid. I should have known, you know? There it is. That's the tower I need to go to. Okay. Can I climb this? Can I? Nope. Not quite. Yeah, that's fine. It's not that much effort needed for this. Okay, just gotta line myself up. Do I have stamina food? That is the one thing I'm always finding myself low on. There's like a wall there. What's up, homie? I'm gonna just snag this. Alright. Oh! I never went south from here? Really? Well, that's just strange. What the fuck? You were quite close. I don't know how I feel about that. Are you bad? You are coming out of the whole-ass ocean. That's concerning, moderately. Wow. I've seen one before. I ended up fighting one in the Shrine of Wisdom. I'm just hoping that that one's not actually bad. Hello. Goodbye. You know what? I didn't want to fight you. You're not worth it. Climbing gear time. Boy, I can't wait till I, like, get enhanced climbing gear. That's gonna be awesome. Alright, we're gonna swap to stealth mode. So quiet I run with that on. Okay. Managed to sneak by them, okay. I wonder if that dragon's gonna let me cross. Bridge of Highlight. What? Yo, this bridge has been crossed so many times by all the links. I'm just saying. Consider me a little bit shook. I don't know how to feel about that dragon. Hell yeah. Please excuse me, I have to get through. I need a sword, like something rapid. This is fine, actually. What's up, homie? Whoa. Haha, stupid. Okay, that's cool. I was scared of it at first, but that's just fucking cool. It doesn't seem like it's been corrupted or anything. Cool. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't expecting all this. This is cool. Bird. Weird. Thoroughly expecting to be just absolutely bombarded by enemies. No. There's a cave there. Electric stuff. Ooh. Victim. Idiot. You're close. Honestly, what's up with this dragon? Oh. Whoa. It just lets out electric everywhere. That would probably be death touching that. Yeah, best not to piss off the giant dragon. Huh? Oh, he didn't see me. Sneaky, sneaky. Yoink. God, I love the stealth armor. It's so good. Oh, grazie. Thank you for the breeze, oh nice dragon. Okay, that's fucking me up, actually. Excuse me, coming through. Very, very important business, as you know. Lake Tower. Okay, so if I swing around this way, I'll probably be fine. Burned himself on a fire. He just he danced on the fire till he died. What a moron. Excuse you? The dragon's still flying around. I heard it for a moment. Weird. This game is really awesome, man. Why is it dark? Oh, okay. We're fine. I became a little bit scared. Okay. Mission accomplished. Alright, sorry. Messages. Hmm. So, is this a region? Farron. This is a region. Interesting. So, that way. Whoa, look, there's a. Now that I think about it. Hang on. If I recall correctly, I have another thing for hearts, right? I do. Okay, so. Oh, by the way, if you haven't noticed already, I actually respec'd my stats. I found the dark statue, the horn statue, that's able to swap your essences around, and let me tell you, loving it. Anyway, I need to go to Kuriko real quick. I also need to save up more rupees. Heart container. I almost have 10. Hell yeah. Have 10 hearts now. We're moving up. If I recall, Farron Woods grasslands should have Lost Woods somewhere, right? At least that would make sense, wouldn't it? Although that's not Farron Woods, that's Farron Grasslands, so yeah. I don't know. Not sure. Not sure. Three hearts to go. Very good. Usually, if I can see shrine that easily, I go to it right away. Like, I know my mission right now is to get the electric keys, but if I see the shrine, I'll go for it. Right that way. Okay. We'll go there, then there. What's that? Anywho's it. A lot of these guys here. Is that a stable? Don't mind if I do. Wonder if these villagers will fight. They stay away from villages, oddly enough. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. I really hate these. Get out. What this one will be. Maybe I should throw on armor. Let's just throw on our basic. I don't want to throw on metal armor. Above again? Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Those doors open differently, don't they? Oh, I might be able to take this door with me then. Is that what that means?
Grace is ready.
This whole time I was muted. This whole time I was muted. Anyway, I had to farm the hightail lizards. Perfect. Whoa. Climbing up. Oh, climbing jump stamina up. Sounds like a jump. That was so worth it. That was so worth it. Did you see how fast I just scaled that wall? Whoa. Actually worth it. Okay. Now we can make that climb like nothing. Let's go. I'm ready. My body is ready. That's my next objective, rather. Let's be smart about this, though. Excellent.
Oh.
Wow. I could probably part with some. Thank you. need some water. Actually, I'm gonna take an intermission. I gotta do a bio. I meant to mute that, sorry. Whew. I'll be right back. We'll just keep it like this. Okay, I'm back. Okay, live scene. I have never honestly seen. He just sleeps with his table out. My man, you must have back problems like crazy. Nothing to do with harder bark. I just don't want to be bothered. Okay. ran to the stable, but I'm pretty sure where I have to go is that way. This seems like a slightly better climb. Right, I have it tracking that when I should be having it track. I climb so well now. Whoa, okay. All right, so if I recall, can really do hops, man. That's pretty insane. Alright, hold on, I have to figure this out. Few hops, I should be able to do like a couple hops to cheese my way to the top. Okay, not good. Hang on. About movement speed. That might help. It's still difficult to scale up walls without enough stamina. I need to stop jumping though. I think I can make the wall without jumping. It's just fun to have the whole like super fast jumping thing. Damn, you're really gonna do me this dirty? Oh my god. Hey. Oh boy. I'm currently in a war zone. One down. Thank you. Hey, I'm going to go ahead and take this stream down for a little while. I might pop it up a little bit later. I have a